And so I said, feel free to carry it, Teddy, but you're not bringing that big stick in my home.
Oh, Governor, Mrs. Roosevelt, this has been a lovely supper.
Well, it's been a pleasure having you, Janet. Mm-hmm. Jimmy.
You know, I've been admiring the details of this room. I come from a line of architects on my father's side. Oh. They mostly specialized in the bows.
Franklin,
where are you going? Dessert is not over. We're having a lovely chat with Mayor Walker and Mrs. Walker.
Yes, and I have work to do.
Sit down in your seat, Franklin, and be a proper host.
I'll get up when I want to. Eleanor?
Sit, Franklin.
Fine. We'll have it your way, Eleanor. If you want to be such a stick in the mud, I'll stay seated for the rest of my life.
Don't patronize me, Franklin.
No, no. From this moment forward, I will never stand up in front of another person.
So what? You'll resign as governor? You won't run for president?
No, we'll simply say I have, what's going around? Polio.
I beg your pardon.
Sure, we'll get a wheelchair, a hot nurse.
That is an awful thing to joke about.
As awful as getting up early from the table?
It's absurd. You're not going to stay seated for the rest of your life.
Oh, yeah? Watch me.
Well, it's lovely architecture. And, well, look at the time. We must
No. We're going to sit here and have a nice, leisurely talk until supper is officially over. So, what do you think of this Hitler fellow? Gives quite a speech, eh?